For today, and I only have one question for you guys. Are you ready for OOMPH 2014? Yeah! Okay, before we start, we just have a few house rules to go through. All handphones and mobile devices, please switch them off or to the silent mode. You know, to make sure you don't have any like embarrassing moments when like a super zai piece is on and suddenly ring ring ring. Yeah. Oh, we can't have that. Okay? And secondly, cheering, shouting, screaming for friends is totally encouraged. Yeah! I like your attitude. I can't see you, but I like you.
Yeah.
Okay? Yeah. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome to OOMPH 2014, brought to you by TPPC. For the past 1.5 months, our year one dancers have been working tirelessly and so hard to under the tutelage of their year two choreographers and year three choreographers to bring you guys the items that you will see in a few moments' time. Okay, just to give you guys a brief intro of what OOMPH is all about. OOMPH is a community-based project that the TPD main comm came up with, and all the proceeds that were collected tonight will be donated to the CCN fund. If you didn't know what it was, it's the Campus Care Network. All the money goes to the fund to help the needy students in Temasek Polytechnic. So, yeah, your money is not, it's going somewhere good, yeah. Yeah! Okay, in addition, what you guys may not have known is that OOMPH is actually a competition. Yeah, so later on, the items that you'll be seeing on stage will actually be vying for some really cool prizes that will be given out at the end of the show. So you just have to wait and see. Okay? And to be honest, what is a dance competition without the dancers?
Yeah!
Like, what is it? So, are you guys ready to meet the dancers?
Yeah!
Come on, I can't hear you! Are you guys ready to meet the dancers? All these dancers are year one. They are freshies in TPD. Some of them just started dancing a few months ago. And in a few moments, they will be performing for you guys. And later on, when they come out, shout, scream, show them your love. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this music. Oh, look at that. Yeah. We can't wait for the music to drop. Yeah. This is some good music. Let's welcome the kids.
Yeah!
introducing the judges to you guys. The judges from three different genres, different backgrounds, and they're here today to judge for us. Show them some love, make some noise, scream your lungs out, and show them some really warm love. Give it up for comfortable. Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. No more waiting. Let's start off the show with a great bang. Our first item for today is a hip hop piece choreographed by Nicole, Clarissa, and Cynthia. Say hello to the Hello Nanas. Since you are a hip hop group, let us ask our dear Anand. Oh, a mic check. Yeah.
Hello. Sorry. How many of y'all is like your first time on stage? Baby proud, man. Exposure this event, okay, especially for those who it's like your first time on stage to prepare for a bigger stage in future. And I think for the first time, for some of you, or for one of you, just one, is it? Two, okay. Okay, I hope you really take back something more than just the choreography and the journey together as a team. Don't forget it, okay? And good job!
Thank you so much, An-An, and thank you one more time to the Hello Nanas! Wow, to be honest, man, that was a great way to start off the show. It's like...
Yes!
Oh! Okay, next up, we have a modern piece choreographed by Carissa and Kasim. Okay, to be honest, right, when they gave us their names, I had no idea how they came up with their name. But I guess you just have to watch and find out. Make some noise for the Oompa Loompas. Surrounded by angry women.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, good place, buddy. Oh. Okay, thank you guys so much. Can we go to our panel of judges? Sarah, what are your comments for the group?
Okay, I think it's a good job on your part, okay? It's not easy to commit to a quirky piece like this, so I think the fact that you guys committed to the movements was very good, especially because I know most of you probably are not very comfortable doing a quirky style like this. I think one thing for you guys to take back, right, is, okay, what I've seen so far, the two groups, is that you are very scared of the stage. You all must remember that as dancers, the stage is your home, okay? So don't be afraid to actually go all out and own the stage. You're there for a reason, and we're here watching you for a reason. So don't be afraid of it, okay? So, good job, okay? Just next time when you come on stage, be excited. Don't just be like, about this, okay? Okay, good job. Well done, guys.
Yes, thank you so much, Sarah, for your lovely comments. And thank you once again, the Oompa Loompas. Okay, so we've seen a hip-hop piece. We've seen a modern piece. Yeah, what's next?
More dance!
I think it starts with a B or something. Bollywood dance. Oh, I got it. B-boy. So up next, we have a piece choreographed by Wei Kang and Yuri. Show them some love, make some noise for the fall of Ma Baker.
Some steps right, that you guys did is, especially all those basic dance and all that is everywhere. So I think you need to understand what your choreographer wants. And then also you need to know what is the feel that you need to portray. Because in the beginning, you guys had the feel, but towards the end, it totally died off. Okay, so but I really like the concept. It's amazing, I guess. Okay, so give a good job with yourself.
so much, Hashu. And once again, give it up for the Follow My Baker.
Follow My Baker.
Wait, in one month, you've gone back. Okay, never mind, I keep it. Oh, you want? Okay. 99 cents, eh? Very expensive one. Okay. Up next, let's keep the action rolling with a modern piece choreographed by Jolene. Another tricky one, because when they gave us the name of the group, I was like, what? Why would you name your group that? Then they were like, okay, you just have to see. Give it up for the unicorns.
Choreographer was very smart in the way it was put together and in the movements that she gave you. You guys are strong, and I can see that you've put the effort in to make sure that the timing is there and you've tried to really hit the notes that the choreographer wants you to hit. So good job, well done. Okay.
Stage, we have this screamometer, yeah, and then like the past few items like the screaming hasn't been like up to standard. So come on, guys, can you do better than that? Oh, that's quite good. Yeah. Okay, so if you see something that you like, you see something you love, shout it out. Show them your appreciation. Show them your encouragement. Okay, up next, we're going back to hip-hop, yo! Yeah. Up next we have a choreography, choreographed by Kersing and Timothy! Yeah. Yeah, okay, here's the cool thing. I actually have some background information about their group. Okay, so you see Ke Sing, right? The first part of her name is Ke. Okay? Then Timothy, right? His Chinese name is Jia Le. Am I saying it right? The Hanyu pinyin, right? Jia Le. So if you take the Ke and you take the Le, you put them together, what do you get? Ke Le. Ke Le. Ke Le. Yeah, but I was a bit like what? Why do you name your item after Coke, and then your name is something else? Then I thought very hard lah. Then once I watched the piece, then I finally found out. Show some love, give it up for the Kit Kats.
About the Coke.
Huh? Yeah, yeah. I don't know why suddenly. No, this isn't about me. They told me to.
Oh, point finger now. Don't dance hip hop, go and dance locking since you like to point. Okay, good. I think I can tell that you enjoy a lot. As a team, I think you make me feel like you're together. Yeah, but somewhere in the middle, you started to drop. But I think it's okay overall. Yeah, just I think I like the fact that when you have the pair work, the right and the left, and then you interact. Yes, so I think that's the important thing when it comes to dance, because as much as that discipline, you have to be synchronized with dance, but you shouldn't even forget about having fun. Yeah. When you have fun, it doesn't mean that you have to be a happy item to have fun. No. When you do an emo, you can have fun being emo too. Alright, so okay. Good job.
Thank you, Anan, and thank you, the Kit Kats. Anan, don't worry, I'm doing Locking for Dreams. Yeah. Okay. Next up, we can't get enough of hip hop, yo. Okay. Yeah! Okay, relax. Okay, I paint you guys a scenario. Imagine like you go for a run, go for a marathon, then you never bathe. Then you feel very like. Yeah, so like I think my Chinese isn't that good lah, okay, but if it's in Chinese, it'll be like 肮脏的跑步人. Yeah, for those who don't understand, please give it up for the dirty runners.
Yeah.
talk dirty to me. Never mind, it's okay. I get it. Okay, one more time. Can we give it up for the dirty brother? Okay, back to the judges. An-an.
Oh, me again?
Yeah, hip hop, ma.
Oh, so
oh, time. Any of y'all like to say? I mean, it's totally up to you.
Okay, so okay, I think dance is a form of expression. So every single movement you do, it cannot be, if let's say you point or you clap your hands, it cannot be just movement to you, oh, I'm clapping my hands. Cannot just be like that, full stop. No, it's a form of expression. You have to know why you are clapping, what language you have to give. Is it a away clap? Is it a stiff clap? Just, oh, you see something nice, you clap. This is me, I clap. I'm just a person. I'm an audience, I clap like this. But as a dancer on stage, you cannot clap like me because you're not an audience. You are a dancer. So whichever movement you do, you have to think of the movement as expression. So when you clap your hand just now, a few of you, you made me feel like you're doing because, oh, I'm told to clap my hands. But you didn't understand why you are clapping your hands. You know, I know it's a little bit deep, but dance is supposed to be deep. It takes time for you to understand, but just take note, every single movement you are expressing, even walking out on stage, is expressing. You are not walking. You are expressing yourself, just that you use the movement of walking. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Alan. And thank you once again to the Dirty Runner. Okay. Let's hold it up a bit. Take it back a step. Now, let's have a modern piece. Okay, the next item is a modern piece choreographed by Cherny Denise. Yeah, the combination of Denise and Tanita. So, their spelling are very interesting. Because the group name is called Innate. But then the way they spell it is I-N-N-A. And I was like, whoa. Like, my mind blown, like, I never knew someone could do that, you know, it's like, oh, it's cool. In it, everybody!
Cut your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim. So they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl. Take it off, this is what you want to belong. So they like you. Do you like you? Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try so hard. Try, you don't have to try, you don't have to try. Take a breath, look into the mirror at yourself. Don't you like you? 'Cause I like you.
Compete with your face, so never mind, you win. Okay! Thank you, Innate! Yeah! Okay, can we go to the judges, please? Sarah, what do you have to say about that piece?
I couldn't stop smiling when I was watching the piece, not because it's a happy piece, but because I saw all of you expressing on stage, and I saw all of you really committing to the movement. I saw all of you actually dancing, which I think is something that a lot of first year dancers maybe might not be brave enough. Not brave enough, but they might be scared to do, but you guys managed to do it and I could feel you from here. I'm not supposed to say names lah, but James, you have improved a lot.
Yeah.
When you came out and did your first solo, and that's when I smiled and I couldn't stop smiling from there. Okay? So keep it up!
Thank you, Inid. Hey, come on, guys, I think they deserve. Seriously, no, guys, to be honest, right, every time I watch this piece, it's like, not only my hair stand, like my heart pain, then someone, like, suddenly my eyes get very water, you know. Like, no lah, my eyes start sweating lah, what are you thinking? Okay. Huh? Yeah, let's go! Okay, up next. We have a B-boy item! Hold on. This is planned, don't worry. Hold on. I just need to find it. Oh, okay, I found it. Whoa. Paper ATA4. You know, I have no idea what this is. But, sorry, I have to step out of the spotlight for a while, but don't worry, you can hear me talk. Okay? Okay, so I was instructed, right, to tell you guys a story. Okay, if those of you guys here were fortunate enough to be a part of InSync Volume 1 last year, so that's like a full like 5 of you guys lah were there. Okay. They were privileged enough to watch a very entertaining and exciting b-boy item called TPDE SWTD. She wants the D. Hey, detectives! Anyhow, y'all, horrible, y'all. Hey, come on. She wants the detective. Okay, so what you guys did not know is that last year's version was part 1.
Oh!
What? See what? We got a sequel? We got a sequel?
Legacy!
Okay, so right now, hold it until I say the full title because that name quite long. Can we show some love, make some noise for... Wait. For TPDE, she wants the D, part 2! Okay.
shit performance lah.
But hor, does anybody know how she looked like?
Don't know. But I thought you got a poster.
Oh yeah, shit. Sorry.
And then I keep. Hey, we no time ready. We set our post here.
Hey, faster lah. The crowd coming already.
Hey, where's the sexy 674? Huh?
Yeah.
674.
You first time catch things easy. Two hands ah. You see lah, now I'll say some bonus point. How to perform?
Oh yeah, just gonna do it.
That's all.
Very cheeky, very fun, very playful, and I like that.
Good job, guys.
But you know, every time I see this item, inside my head is like, damn, siao. Do you see what Alex did just now? Like, you know, she like went, I can't really do it because like, my pants quite tight. Like, she like went up, right, and then she like, oh, and then she, oh, and stuff like that. Then she like brought her leg up here, and I was like, what? Like, how's that even possible, man? Oh, wait, she's a moderner. That makes sense. Hey, 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 no hate, no hate, all love. We all love it. Okay. Yeah. And we have come to the final hip hop item for the Freshie Showcase. Come on, you can do better than that. This is the final performance. Yeah. This hip hop piece was choreographed none other than Shahiran, aka Shah. Woo! Yeah, Shah, where you at? Yeah. And I also choreographed. Give it up for the Tennessee Kid.
Dance it up. Yeah, so I think, yeah. So I'm glad that your choreographer did that, asked you to dance it up, express it up, rather than just like a normal MC like what Sam did for the whole show just now, just walk out and... No, 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 no
next one I do.
Okay, good. And I think it to me, I don't know how long have you rehearsed. Maybe you spend the least time of number of hours rehearsing together compared to other groups. I don't know. Maybe a lot, the most. But from what I see, I feel that you look very well rehearsed. You know what you're doing, you know what's going on, and the expression everybody gave is uniform, okay? And I think that's the important part when it comes to team. So when you do solo, it's just you can do whatever you want. But when a team, the challenge is to come together, especially when you have how many? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. 13 is, to me, is a huge number. And for items, you cannot just dance as a team. You need layering, you need formation, which I have seen, which you guys show it to me. And good job, choreographer and dancers, good job too. Yes.
Thank you, Adam. And thank you to Tennessee kids. I'm just so proud of them, you know, like, to beat you so much. I've got Shark. I love you, Shark. No, he got. Wait, relax. He got girlfriend already. A bit haram, walao. Hey. Okay, and with that, this marks the end of the Freshie Showcase. But we will take a short moment to allow the judges to tabulate and collate the scores and come up with the results. But hold up, we have a special treat in store for you guys. The curtain like open already. Whoa, wait. Got expensive gun down there. Wait. Oh, got name on it, sir. Johnny Boo. Dope. Okay, we have three very special guest performers for you guys to watch. And these three performers are top notch. They consist of current and alumni TPD dancers. So what you see here, right, is like the cream of the cream. The top lah. Yeah, la. I mean, you get it lah, they're damn good. Huh? Hey, okay. So, first up, we have a modern piece. They won a recent competition lately. What's their name? Oh, they won TRDO. So, everyone, let's welcome Scarlett.
Now I just wanna
jokes aside, right? That was a really cool piece. Yeah, wow. Yeah, wait, I need to catch my breath. I like you, random person who shouted just now. Yeah! Yeah! Relax. Okay. Next up, we have a b-boy piece. Okay, no. Better not. I don't want to embarrass myself on stage. Oh wait, I really have. Okay. The next group is a bunch of TPDE alumni and current students who have represented TPDE in so many competitions around Singapore. Like the gun that I just stole from Johnny Boo. Yeah. Okay? Presenting to you guys the Florevers. Watching your performance, actually, that performance, and even from the side, like, wow, like, damn! Like, literally, I'm a bit lost for words right now. I think the only word that is suitable to describe what just happened, right, like what Jasmine told me just now, like, mind-blowing. No, you need to do it right, you know? Yeah, need the gun. Oh, give it up for the Florevers, people! Yeah. Okay, we we have come to the final dance performance of the night. Yeah, you know it?
Yeah.
This group of people are our alumni. Please welcome on stage the passionate dancing elders. stand at the side, my heart beating as well, yeah. Wow. Cannot tahan lah, lah. Need to go for massage later on. Okay. And with that, all the dancing items are over for OOMPH 2014, people! Okay, guys, are all of you ready to find out the results of whom? Yeah. Oh, you're the one, huh? Oh, oh, the one, okay, yeah, no. Okay, come on, guys, are you ready? Come on, you can do better than that. Are you guys ready? Yeah. I think the screamer monitor break already. Very good, very good. Hey. Okay, the time has come to announce the result of OOMPH 2014. Okay? Before I invite all of the dancers on stage, I'll just let you know that there are three categories of prizes to be won. Firstly, the most entertaining item. Yeah. Secondly, the best costumed item. And finally, the one that everyone wants, the best item. Okay, without further ado, can I invite all of the freshie dancers to come on stage? Come on everybody, cheer for them loud, loud! They put in so much effort, the choreographers, the dancers, 1 month, you know, no joke, 1 month to come out with this kind of stuff. Yeah. Yeah, you guys are real dudes.